Example 4.17, simplify the second subdivision tan inverse of into tan of 3 pi by 4. The principal value of the range of the principal value tan inverse of x is open interval minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. So this angle is not exist for principal values. That is called, first of all, solution. Let us take the given values is tan inverse of into tan 3 pi by 4. Okay. Next, we know that the range of principal, value tan inverse of x is, open interval pi by minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. So therefore 3 pi by 4 is not belongs to of minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. Okay. So next we write this one 3 pi by 4. So small changes this one. That is called since 3 pi by 4. So that is equal to pi minus pi by 4. Okay. So this one cross multiplication 4 pi. 4 pi minus pi is equal to 3 pi by 4. So therefore tan of into 3 pi by 4. So that is equal to tan of into pi minus pi by 4. Pi minus pi by 4. So tan of 180 minus theta. 180 minus theta means second quadrant. Second quadrant which one plus sin theta only plus remaining fully minus. Next one tan of pi that is equal to tan that's all. Tan of pi is equal to tan. So is equal to tan of into pi by 4. Okay. Next pi minus theta. This one second quadrant. Second quadrant sin theta only plus remaining minus. So this one minus. Next that is equal to minus tan of theta that is equal to tan of minus theta. That is the formula. That means tan of into minus pi by 4. Okay. This one tan 3 pi by 4. So this is equal to tan of into minus pi by 4. So therefore the given sum is tan inverse of into tan 3 pi by 4. Tan inverse of into is equal to 3 pi by 4. So next one tan inverse of into this one fully is equal to tan inverse of minus pi by 4. This one pi by 4 is equal to, so the formula of this one tan inverse of into tan theta is equal to theta. Theta is belongs to minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. So is directly is equal to pi by 4. So therefore tan inverse of into tan 3 pi by 4. So that is equal to minus pi by 4 is belongs to of minus pi by 2 comma plus pi by 2. That is the second subdivision of 14.17. Okay.